the reason I made that video about the transgenders and identities and not knowing who a person is if you don't know them was specifically because you have people who get upset that others who don't know them misgender them. How do you expect someone to know you if they don't know you? A simple introduction goes a long way. Yes, there are people out there who know you, who know of you, know your sexualities, know your kinks, know what you want to be called, and still disrespect you. I acknowledge that. And guess what? Fuck them. They're ignorant human beings who just want to get on your nerves. Leave them out of this equation. I'm specifically talking about the people who don't know anything about you, who want to know you, but can't because you're not communicating anything with them. I think I made good points in that video in terms of trying to get people to open their mouths and talk to each other. But what I didn't expect was another TikTok from the same person that was getting upset saying that these people who misgender them are transphobic, they're evil, or whatever it was this person said.
My take is that there's a certain point in which even if you accidentally misgender me, it is still intentional. Because the fact that you as a cis person have not done the work to deconstruct how you are viewing trans bodies shows where your true intentions lie, and they are not in the favor of trans folk.
This person came back and made a dumber video inciting violence, all because people don't know who they are.
There's a genuine chance that the next person to misgender me might get a punch in the face, and I really don't know what to say because there's nothing I can do about it. Don't blame me. You're the one that misgendered me. My hands are just the ones that reacted.
Listen, if you want to get into a fight with somebody, go ahead. If that's your choice, you want to choose violence, go ahead and do it. Act stupid and win a stupid prize. Because the thing's gonna hit the fan when you decide that you want to be violent, or because someone who doesn't know you calls you a he or a she or a they or an it or a shit or whatever it is you want to be called, and they don't call you that, and you decide to throw hands. Don't get back on social media with a bloody nose and a bloody ear and a swollen lip crying that some white evil supremacist bastard was being transphobic to you. Nobody knows you until you introduce yourself. It's not that hard. Hey, I'm Barry. I go by these pronouns. This is who I am. Hey, I'm Susie. I go by all these pronouns. This is who I am. Hey, I'm Earl. I'm a plunger. Go be me. I want to be whoever I choose to be. It's not that hard. Open your mouth and introduce yourself. You can't expect people who don't know you to know you. You can't expect the entire world to be on social media, because there are people who don't touch Twitter, who don't touch TikTok, who don't touch any of this because they don't want to. They choose not to. So guess what? They don't know you. They don't know that you got pronouns in your bio. They don't know that you got flags and hashtags all over supporting what you support. They genuinely don't know you. So how can you expect all of the world to know anything about you if you're not going to introduce yourself? I already know a bunch of people are going to say I'm transphobic, say I hate the plight of all these different people, but honestly, answer me this simple question. How do you expect anyone to know you if you don't tell them who you are? And it's not just about transgender people. It's about everybody else too. You're a regular human being and you want to be identified as big buff on the truck. You need to introduce yourself as big buff on the truck. You're some straight woman who wants to be identified as big boob Magoo. You want to be identified as big boob Magoo. You want to be some ugly looking kid saying I'm Timmy and Jimmy on the weekends. That's what you want to be. But you can't expect people to do that unless they know you. It's not that hard. I don't know why violence is the next step for this person. I hope they don't get their ass beat. But the way they're going around cocky saying you do that to me again, it's gonna have to be a situation where I punch you. Congratulations on inciting violence. When it happens, don't cry about it. Subscribe to the channel. I will see you in the next one. Open your mouth and introduce yourself. I understand that this past year has made us all socially inept and we're all sitting in closets acting scared of the human race, but it's not that hard. Just introduce yourself. Bye.